Hey, what's up, guys? It's Blake, and today we're going to be going through another installment of my 10 Great Pop Punk Riffs series. I think this is the fourth part by now, or somewhere along those lines, but if you haven't checked out the first three, they'll be linked in the description below, so please go check that out. So if you're wondering where a certain artist or band or song or anything like that may be, it is probably on one of the first three. So go check those out. And as always, just to preface this is not an objective list. This is just 10 cool riffs that I really enjoyed playing, and I think really show off the best qualities of pop punk. They're not the best riffs, they're not the top riffs. They're just some great ones. And as always, all tabs and gear use will be in the description below. And please hit the like button if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more guitar-related stuff. So let's get into the list.